Choices? What do you know about choices? 30 million orphaned children. I was one of them. The Omnic War robbed us of our choices. To survive, you did what you had to do. Steal or starve, kill or be killed. You helped your friends and hurt anyone who got in your way. If you hunger to rise above your circumstances, then when someone offered you a hand up, even the devil, you took it. It wasn't complicated. At least that was the lie I told myself. The truth is, I had choices, and I made them. But when you think you're a big man, it's hard to admit that you are not a brave one. Even harder when you understand that making a living is not enough. You must make a difference.
We have tried to coexist with humanity, but humanity is not interested in sharing. All I have ever wanted is a better life for my people.
Take me to church, I worship like a dog in the shine of your light. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that.
The people who I was supposed to protect died, and I was left behind.
Take me to church, I worship like a dog in the shine of your light. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. The good God, let me give you my life. If I'm a pagan of the good time, my love is in sun.
Everybody needs a family. Oops. Well, they go out and make one on their own.
Coats, it's a fine look at our horse.
Don't leave me alone.
Get out of my city.
Mercy.
I'll give you the same mercy you showed my family 13 years ago.
Showers like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me my deathless death. The good God, let me give you my life.
Bad guys popped up all over the world. Lots of folks said we failed to keep the world safe. Protests broke out. They said that we were the problem. People called for my head.
Offer